And who does this appear to be now coming in?
Henry Rayhons.
For the first time, the surveillance video of Henry Rayhons, the night of the alleged sexual abuse of Donna Rayhons, is being shown. In the footage, jurors can see Henry guiding Donna into her room. Nearly 30 minutes later, he's seen leaving and throwing something in the laundry bin.
Are you aware what was found in that cart?
Yes.
What?
It was Donna's underwear.